moved our family to Boca Raton in 2010 so I could focus on building my business.
It really wasn't an easy transition for me, and I realized kind of quickly that I needed to grow roots here in Florida. A friend mentioned the Levis JCC Sandler Center, and I went over to see what it was about, and the rest is history.
A year or so later, we went on a community mission to Israel where we met JCC leaders. And soon after that, Karen joined the Levis JCC board.
When I started volunteering at the Levis JCC Sandler Center, it was a way to meet interesting people and learn. I love the teamwork and collaboration between staff and leadership. We all have the same goal, to maximize our reach to the community and to grow the Levis JCC for years to come. The Levis JCC eased my transition into my new life in Florida. It gave me bonds for life. It's exciting for me to see how our J touches people's lives and to see people's enthusiasm for all our JCC's programming. When we first met Shirley and Alan, their enthusiasm for the agency was contagious and made us realize that our involvement wasn't just for us, it was for all those whose lives are bettered by the programming provided by the Levis JCC today and for years into the future. I was fortunate to spend time with Shirley at a conference, and I learned so much from her. Not just about the impact of JCCs, but about the importance of leadership. And I hope we can live up to this honor and that our enthusiasm has just as big a reach as Shirley and Alan's.
We are so honored to be receiving the Shirley and Alan B. Solomon Leadership Award, especially because we have known them for so many years.